Welcome to Honest Book Reviews. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Today we will be reviewing The Brave Enough, a mini instruction manual for this old book by paperback. Collection of quotes and witticisms from the horse's mouth, or from those that have influenced her most. If you've ever read a book by Cheryl Strayed, you know that her writing is littered with nuggets of wisdom. Amazingly thoughtful, inspiring quotes that leave you thinking hard about your life and its direction. Inspirational thoughts for any woman you know suffering a difficult time in her life that needs a boost. A nice collection of quotes that make you wonder if you are living in your truth while encouraging you to be your best self. Best book ever. Funny, enlightening, and boy can you relate to some of the quotes. Strayed offers her own quotes with thoughts that at most take in small page nuggets of insight you can take one at a time, or snack like potato chips. It's like a pep talk from your biggest fan, your grandmother, your mother, your smartest friend. Lets the reader feel as if they cleared up what they had to on their own. This is a beautiful little hardcover book, suitable for leaving out as an occasional book. Cheryl Strayed hit the nail on the head with this one. Grateful to have been introduced to her writing, C. Strayed has a way of looking at life that ages you feel at home. This is a great little book of inspiration, and a great gift for almost anyone in your life. Makes one want to get out there and be brave enough to experience the world as Cheryl has done. Best book for new grad, adults in transition, anyone who has forgot what life is really about. Daily dose of inspiration from a woman whose trek along the PCT fostered her own healing and touched the broken places in all who read her story. Perfect for those little moments where you can just read for a minute or two. The book itself is quite nice, with a fabricish cover and a nice attached ribbon bookmark. Writing a book of quotes takes courage because the line between inspired and hackneyed is very thin. Her quotes are intended to comfort the bereaved and brokenhearted, keep the ambitious focused, and help the lost find their way home. Some of Strayed's prose falls flat. For example, "Don't Own Other People's Crap, and You're Here." It's light to laugh at, but thoughtful and deep enough to really take to heart. A few minor scuffs on the very lime green cover, but otherwise a very well put together book full of amazing inspiration. The perfect little gift for special friends, fellow travelers on a spiritual path, or even the recent college grad. There is something in this book for everyone in your life that you find yourself without the words until you turn these pages. Cheryl Strayed's words continue to bring peace and hope, and to inspire love and courage and compassion. Meaningful observation for living your life with courage and simplicity, one day at a time. This is nothing new really from Cheryl Strayed, but it's a very pretty book for the times you don't want to read all of Tiny Beautiful Things, or while looking for a specific quote. Cheryl is an amazing author. Not all of the quotes are great, but overall a good book. It's a guidebook to being a better person, but most importantly, it gives validation for your hardest choices. Contains short readings perfect for long attention spans, and short ones too. Very uplifting, thoughtful, and inspiring. The color of the jacket is beautiful, and the ribbon bookmark is a nice touch. This isn't a novel, it's a small pocket-sized book of Cheryl Strayed's best-known quotes. Enjoyed reading the quotes. They all can be applied to life at one time or another. If you've never read her writing or easily put off by swearing, this book isn't for you. However, if you know her writing have been moved by her Dear Sugar columns, you'll dig this book. The book contains a lot of useful quotes for just about every lesson or life 101 moment. It's a great read, but also a quick reference guide for some of life's unanswered questions. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe and leave your comments below.